I am Trevor Yerbury, and I am a fourth-generation photographer. The business was founded in 1864 by my great-grandfather.
My name is Faye Yerbury. I am a photographer, a hairstylist, makeup artist, and retoucher.
I have been asked over the years where my influences stem from, and I think it goes back to my grandfather's work, who was shooting nudes in the 1920s and the 1930s.
His grandfather was photographing the most beautiful nudes that I thought were just astonishing.
The images he shot were very calm, very tasteful, very stylized, very, very romantic. And that is something that both Faye and I have always wanted to produce in our work.
Seeing the wonderful work that Trevor's grandfather had been doing back in the 1920s and 30s, it gave me just beautiful feelings about what we could do if we worked at it. At 12 years old, my mother actually taught me how to do the finger waves and the curls and the beautiful styles that she had done back in the 1920s. Adding makeup to my repertoire was a natural progression for me.
When we are deciding to shoot a particular image that either Faye or I have in our heads, we are very particular about the type of model that we want to work with. Once we have got the image that we have perceived in our own minds, we can then allow the model to bring her own interpretation to the image to see if she can lend some of her own creative and artistic talents to what we want to produce.
There's so much competition between Trevor and myself, and setting up our poses is very, very important to us. Working in the studio, there has to be a lot of respect for models. Because we both like to direct, we still, at the end of the day, allow the model to give her input, because sometimes that's so important too.
We are very controlling in how we want the model to perform.
Over the years, it's become very natural what Trevor and I are looking for, and we just seem to understand what each other wants.
Photography is an art form. It's something that you have to have within your soul. Once we finish the shoot, we will then go to the office to review the images that we have made during that day.
I'm a firm believer that getting it right in camera is so important.
Once the image has been selected, we then go to the next stage of the process, which is to produce a digital negative. Here we will be using the platinum palladium process, patented in 1873, and also the same process that my great-grandfather would have been using in his day.
With digital, the finished effect that we are looking for is as though we have shot it on film.
I think if you have never seen or felt the magic of an image appearing in a tray filled with chemistry, you have never really appreciated what real photography is about. A platinum palladium print and the paper that it is printed onto will last for quite literally thousands of years.
We always hope that the platinum palladium prints will not need to be retouched, but occasionally there are tiny little white spots. I use a retouching medium and a very small brush. I use a technique that is more than 100 years old.
If you set out to make money in photography, then you're not doing it for the right reasons. You have to do it for the passion.
When coating the paper with platinum palladium mixture, I finish off with a few brush strokes that is almost like my signature being left on the paper.
I find it hard to understand some photographers some professional photographers who say, I have lost my motivation, I have lost my mojo, I have lost what I started out to do. I find it hard to understand when there is so much in photography that we can do and we can continue to do year in, year out.
In the office, in the dark room, it's all exciting for me. What's the most important? I can't tell you because I just get, it's so emotional. My feeling is that I'm one of the luckiest photographers around.
Photography is not just a love, it's not just a passion. Photography is a way of life. Thank you for watching Yerbury, Portrait of an Artist.